Hi, this is a short video showing you how to reset your service light on a new Ford Transit Connect. This is a 2015 model. So all you have to do is turn the ignition on, then press the accelerator and the brake firmly down, keep them down, takes about 10 seconds, and then it'll say on the dash, oil maintenance service reset. Just keep pressing. Should chime and say it any second. There we go. Service oil reset complete. And all you have to do is just release, ignition off, and that's it. It's reset. Thank you.